Hello. I think this is going to be like a library. Has enough room. So, yeah, I think this is going to be the library. Then this is like the entrance. There's going to be another. Or maybe not. I don't know. I'll decide if there's another entrance or exit. I'm actually going to fill this wall, this first wall in, just so it's like easier to see this in the shape. There's going to be like a road that comes up here, or like a path. Maybe the road will also come over here, around, and there will be like a gate here to like the big. To the temple, to the actual temple. Or like the fort or castle. Yeah, I think castle. And I think the castle is gonna be like right here. But anyway. Oh, this is my viewing platform. Off recording, I've been collecting wood, and I also moved the chests in here, so this is actually like a extra saplings. I've collected a lot of saplings from the spruce. And here's all the wood I've gotten so far. Cobblestone, I used the generator. All the dirt. I'm not exactly sure where I got all the dirt. Anyway, I have all the dirt. Like, two, four, five and a half stacks. Anyway, I'm going to fill this wall in, and I'll be back. And here it is with the one side done. This is kind of what I was thinking for the roof. Like it's 45 here, but it's less steep here. So kind of like as you would build a tower, I guess. Like this won't all be, like solid wall. There will be windows, but that hurt. That was my finger. Sorry. At the top there are upside down stairs. This is actually the end of. I have a long wood beam that goes the length of the building. I don't know, I might extend that. Like have it come this way. Or not. Not like this direction, but this direction. Like toward me. Kind of hard to show right here. Anyway. So this is what it looks right now, or how it looks. I think I'm going to bring this out some. You know, effect the stone. There's some of the scaffolding, and there's the wood beam that's going to travel this way. Kind of like a feature that's more seen from above, I guess. So planning on doing that anyway. And with the stairways, I think I'm going to do this, where when you walk in, you see a stairway comes up, and then it splits both directions. I think I'm going to keep it that way. And obviously I need more stairs. I was thinking about maybe turning it, but I think I'm going to just keep it like that. I'm going to put a room here. I'll put some trapdoors there. Guess I need to do more of the floor. Need two more. I have this as like a little room. I was thinking about making it bigger. Maybe. That's also why I was collecting all the sugarcane, so I could make bookshelves. Because I was thinking of having this as like the library, or like as scholars. I forgot what I was looking for, or going to do. I'm not sure how I'm going to do the banisters, which is these. And that's kind of close. I guess you have to watch your head. kind of carried away, don't I? Just doing my own thing. I'm going to continue doing the framing. Oh, I have to change that. I just did that wrong. It's supposed to be one block lower. I'm going to continue the framing and be right back. Okay, I got all the general framing done on the major building. I'm still thinking about changing this. I have to work on this part, entrance stuff, but so far, this is it. So like the same all the way down. Like copy the wood beam going all the way down. I'm still going to put that in, but I'm not sure exactly about it if I'm going to keep it. So that's kind of it at the moment. Oh, I also am going to get rid of this floor. Well, actually lower it down. So it's even with the wood. And get rid of this staircase, which I actually will right now. Oh, I actually could use these stair blocks. Oops. Come on, pick up. Okay. Sometimes it takes a while. So I'm actually gonna keep working on making the floor. Actually gonna start with taking this out, because this is kind of annoying. Coming up the stairs and then bumping into this thing. So, I really like libraries, and I haven't really made a library in Minecraft, one that I like. So, this is going to be my attempt at making a library. The heck? Oh, I was in the hitbox of the torch that I just knocked off. Anyway. OCD. And for those of you wondering, like about saying, not actually saying OCD if you don't really have it. Yeah, I have it. So that's why I can say it. Well, and plus, it's not. Everybody has it. Everybody has a little bit of OCD. Whether or not they want to admit it, they do. I'm out of half slabs. Guess I have to make some more. That was a hiccup. I felt weird. Felt weird. I might actually make this room a little bigger. Not sure. Anyway, I'm going to sleep, I guess, because I accidentally clicked on it. There's some more half slabs. I know I'm going to be using like a lot more, so I'm just going to make a whole bunch more. See, right now I'm like with my other mouse, oh, well now it's going. Like if I just scroll like a little bit, just like to go one space, and okay, I guess I can kind of do that, but some a lot of the time it does not work that easily. If I put something there, can I walk down? Oh no, I can't. That's interesting. So I have to go down the stairs. Huh. I was kind of hoping that. Or the. Maybe if I put that up one. Yeah. Okay, that will work if I put it up one. Oh, if I extend it out. that's kind of stretching it. So maybe I'll have a walkway going across here. I mean, to make it a little easier, a little bit easier. It's kind of hard to talk. So think. This way. Little stairway or path going across. Yeah, I think that would be pretty good. That's just like a little hop. I have to move this part out, or maybe I don't. I don't know. I will. For right now, I will. Actually, if I if I go like that at each of the pillars. Yeah, I think I'm liking that. So for here I would have to bring that out. Actually, no, I should bring that back. This part, this spot. Have this like stick out. So I have that go in. Yeah, I'm liking that. So at each of the columns, have it stick out a little bit. As just like a little extra. So almost fell off again. Yet again. So I'm going to continue this roof pattern. Like maybe go down to here and do the other half from here over. And I think that'll be it for now. Actually, I'll just focus on this part. It's getting kind of late, late here. And maybe this part will be a balcony. You know, this area. Yeah, I think that would work. No, I'm gonna actually keep that. I don't. Should I maybe bring the roof back? But then again, this is the edge of it, so not exactly sure. Oh, dang, take more damage. I guess something I could do is maybe lower this part or these three on each one. I'll just do it on the first two, for example. I think. Okay, I know what was wrong. Because it made a full block when I put it underneath. So that's why it all came off at the same time. Think about the torches. Anyway, Not really a big fan of them. Whatever. Okay, I'll just take out that one. I just put it back. I think that looks pretty good actually. Collect all the wood that dropped off. Yeah, so I imagine like this is a solid wall. Yeah, I think that actually looks pretty good. Where it drops down a little bit. Yeah, I'm kind of liking that. That little feature. Might do a little more, but anyway, that's a good start. Placed on more wood than I thought. So I think I'll do fill in more of this like off camera, but anyway, this is looking pretty good for a start. Oh, like yeah, I have to get another chest. Man, it's like keep collecting more and more stuff. Anyway, that'll do it for now. Till next time. Bye.